There you go. I'm going to explain this a little bit. You can see our Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan transformation for Goku. That it's going to be on the awakening part of the game. And it's just amazing. This, when you press the RS button, you will get this super strength in Goku. And you can see now versus Freezer, it's just incredible. This is the Super Kamehameha, and it's gonna be amazing.
I feel like all the games in the Bandai series, all the fight, whether it's Dragon Ball Fighters or any of the Naruto games, just have crazy over-the-top effects, and this is like even a level above that.
This is up to a notch. Like, you can see there the Galactic Gun from Vegeta, and now this battle is just incredible.
Paris will never be the same.
No, I really like also the scenarios you can see here in Paris. It's just amazing. And this is one of my favorite parts. This is Golden Frieza that you've seen him in Dragon Ball Super, and it's gonna be playable like that in Jump Force. So the battles are gonna be just out of this world. Are gonna be such powerful battles between these characters that it's gonna be just awesome.
Yeah, we have no doubt. These teams just tend to really go over the top and do the manga and the anime justice.
Yes, I'm just so excited. The best thing for me for this game is that it's so easy to get into this fighting game because the controls are gonna be exactly the same for all characters, but all characters are gonna have different moves. So it's gonna be really easy to catch and very difficult to master.
Well, that's good, because they don't have a whole